companies and by security buyers, because they tend to create confusion. Bonds convertible at the option of the company. The unending flood of variations in the terms of conversion and other privileges that developed during the 1920s made it difficult for the untrained investor to distinguish between the attractive, the merely harmless, and the positively harmful. Hence he proved an easy victim to unsound financing practices which in former times might have stood out as questionable.